Watching this studio update, be sure to like the video, leave a comment, and I have an announcement to make.